Within.
Circuitry inside, but nothing obviously dangerous. The back computer will be able to analyze further.
Just gotta make sure.
Your days are numbered, bat freak. We'll see each other again.
Yeah, whatever.
Keep one eye in the sky, jerk-offs. Heavens are gonna fall on your goddamn heads.
Tell me all about it, down at the precinct.
A Riddler's right hand in custody? Not a bad result, all told. Riddler used to leave clues at all his crime scenes. Always thought he was smarter than the people trying to catch him. Thought we could use help dragging him down. He got a sick pleasure out of taunting us.
He was smart enough to slip through our fingers.
Yeah, and leave a bloody mess in his wake. Riddler's heyday was a dark time in Gotham. What we just saw, he hasn't mellowed with age.
Uh-huh. Get Fernandez on it right away. Commissioner Gordon.
Brace yourselves. Just so you know, this woman has a lot of juice with the governor. Rub her the wrong way, I could end up on foot patrol till I retire.
My people are trained for situations like this, Gordon. We'd have Riddler in custody if you'd only picked up the phone. So, you're the legendary Batman.
Legendary.
I've heard a great deal about you. So much so, I don't know if I should believe the hype.
And you are?
This is Amanda Waller, director of the agency.
What are the feds doing here?
Riddler's their case. The GCPD has been asked to open our doors to them. Give them whatever they need.
We've been tracking that maniac for some time. No one knows more about him than we do. World-class criminals like Riddler, they're kind of our specialty.
I've never heard of this agency.
I'll take that as a compliment. We like to keep a low profile.
They're like umbrella.
That means she operates from the shadows.
As do you.
Riddler used to be a player in Gotham back when Thomas Wayne and Falcone ran the city. He disappeared so suddenly, and for so long, everyone thought he was dead. Everyone was wrong. Riddler's back, and if these theatrics are anything to go by, he wants the whole city to know.
My people tell me you did some good work handling him, Batman. You and me? I bet we'd make a damn fine team.
I heard how you dealt with Lady Arkham.
Not to mention that filth, Oswald Cobblepot.
Oh, sure.
Seems that way to me. We should work together to bring Riddler in.
Don't be too hasty, Batman. The agency has a rep for being ruthless.
The only real problem with your setup is who you're working with. Local law enforcement clearly can't cut
it. I got a local crime rate says otherwise. Ms. Waller...
Please, Commissioner. Tear gas. In a hostage situation, yeah. We got an ambulance full of civilians with their eyes swollen shut. Not to mention you let Riddler slip through your fingers. You GCPD cowboys clearly don't know what you're doing.
Okay. Well,
you're putting all this on me?
You're the commanding officer, aren't you?
You can't put this on Jim. I called for a distraction.
Then maybe you're not as impressive as I thought.
Well, fuck
you. I'm here to prevent this incompetence in the future.
All right, man, whatever.
I gotta get a security detail on Maury while he's in the hospital. Agent Avesta will fill you in on what we know so far. As a token of interdepartmental cooperation.
It's Lady Arkham, too.
The nerve on her. Don't tell these people a thing, especially about that puzzle.
This is our town.
We're the ones that'll catch Riddler.
Ooh, I thought she was gonna bite your head off for a second.
I'd like to see her try.
Special Agent Iman Avesta, Field Intelligence Specialist on the Riddler case. And my partner, Agent Blake.
How do you do?
I put together this psychological profile of Riddler. You'll see when you read it, he's changed. For your eyes only, if you catch my drift. The target of the casino attack, Rumi Mori, Any idea what Riddler wanted with him? We figure it has something to do with why he's back in Gotham.
He was asking about a riddle.
What kind of riddle?
Something about a mindbender that drove men to madness.
Interesting. I've heard that before.
Actually, I should have lied to him.
Thanks.
I don't know why I did.
That's a help.
There's only one choice. If I just lie.
I'm Gotham born and raised, you know. My dad ran a store in the shadow of City Stadium.
Wow, you're special, but you
I just wanted to say it's
anyways.
A real honor to meet you. I do have something I want to ask, though. The criminally insane. You're drawn to them, aren't you? There's something in you that pulls you towards the danger.
Yeah.
I don't like what you're insinuating.
Of course, exactly. I...
Keep your pop's psych evaluations to Riddler and stay out of my head.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to pry. I think I know you a little better now.
I wish your iPad like shit.
I'll be in touch. Agent.
Batman, before you go. Gotham's your city. I respect that. But you should know I don't have to play nice. I'm letting you hunt the Riddler for now. You better share everything you find.
Sure.
Or this courtesy call is gonna become something you really won't like. You get me? There's a lot of ways this could go.
Fuck you. I ain't saying shit to you. Episode 1. The Enigma. Jeff Hardy?
An eventful evening. I've taken the liberty of preparing some refreshments.
Thanks, Al. I need to focus. Maybe music will help. I need something cool.
Hey, we'll do jazz. Probably copyright anyways.
The computer is finished scanning the Riddler's puzzle box. It's ready when you are.
Let's get to work.
Oh shit.
No explosives detected, no radioactivity. Nothing dangerous at all so far.
Computer, run another scan. I want to be absolutely sure this thing is safe.
Also, I took the liberty of digging up everything I could find on the agency.
There's plenty here. Know your enemy and all that.
It comes and goes. Ever since the kidnapping and all the other business with Lady Arkham.
Alfred.
No, don't you worry about me. I should be fine. It was worse after my first tour of duty.
I can try. Why don't you take a break, Alfred? I can do the homework without you.
And leave all the fascinating reading to you? I think not. It'll pass. Working always helps.
The fuck? Oh, okay. We've got Riddler's files.
Yes. Riddler terrorized this city long before you were Batman.
Gotham's original costumed criminal.
Yes. To have him returned, it's unsettling. I remember when he was the scourge of the underworld. Even Carmine Falcone gave him a wide berth. He was presumed dead for so long. Why come back to Gotham?
Well, he seemed to have a prior relationship with Mori. Some kind of axe to grind. Let me upload the rest of this to the Codex. The agency realized Riddler was still alive when he orchestrated a prison break at Peña Duro.
My men here say you let yourself get caught, Mr. Riddler.
Just Riddler.
Why willingly turn yourself in?
Oh, Mr. Wardle, to get everyone else out, of course. That wasn't obvious.
The man's deranged.
If you ask me, he needs help. He's clearly sick. The man is in urgent need of a doctor.
Arkham I know Asylum. Just the place for him. Plenty of room at Arkham Asylum.
Yeah.
Next to him, most of the inmates seem like a picture of health.
What was that?
You should see your face. Its confusion is delightful.
Let me see.
I think definitely I'll for take Arkham. It with me.
Oh hell no.
I take everything back.
The agency. The public face of a shadow committee of military leaders, intelligence experts, and government officials. Civil rights violations, domestic black sites, decentralized accountability.
This information, it's all before Waller took over the director position. Perhaps she's given them a new direction.
Maybe. But the agency's empowered to override local law enforcement with impunity.
Oh, Batman's got some competition in town. I wonder if we need be worried about losing our unpaid and thoroughly exhausting job, I mean.
The Riddler's a flashy homicidal maniac with a thing for puzzles, and Waller and her agency might be just as dangerous.
Yep,
again, Waller may be running a more ethical operation these days.
Holy shit. Gotham Media Feed. Gotham Citizen Support GCPD Batman Partnership. Despite some heavy criticism of the elected officials, the Gotham City Police Department public partnership with the mass vigilante knows that Batman has been rousing success with the city's population. Across the board, the crime in Gotham City limits has been down for previous years, with violent crimes hitting a record low. Though someone's city council has raised concerns about Batman's hidden identity and his operation outside the restriction of law, doesn't appear to be hurt in public opinion. I don't care who he is, I care that he makes things safer, said grocery store owner Wayne Barton. Okay, dude. Whose business has seen 50% spike in sales after dark recent months. Council member Gail Rich is sympathetic to the business owners like Barton and human retains. Until we know who this Batman is, we don't think we can ever be truly safe. Oh my god, there's more shit? Okay, I don't think I want to read all that, so we just scroll down a little bit. Put like a couple seconds to pause. Alright, then trial date. Oh yeah. They pushed back his date? Okay. Yeah, what the fuck is that? Umbrella? And then... Cobblepot model prisoner? I guess it's like that. The answer's the first episodes. I mean, the first game. Alright. Oh my god. I guess a lot of information to read. Yeah, I'm not bothering with that.
Let's see what Riddler's little gift is all about.
Solve my puzzle soon, or people will get hurt. Riddler's MO hasn't changed in all these years.
There's writing engraved along the rim. I have an eye, yet cannot see. Who am I?
That sounds familiar. I've heard it before.
Don't happen to remember the answer, do you?
Sadly, no.
Oh, no shit.
The eye of a needle.
But how does that relate to the object in question?
Maybe it's telling us how to use it.
Sounds very plausible.
these strange grooves.
Use these. So we use Lady Arkham.
Vicky Vale, aka Lady Arkham.
Oh, that's just
driven to madness. Leader of the Children of Arkham.
Yeah, I'm not trying to read all that.
Needle. A record needle.
Halfway there, Batman. Means you've got half a chance of stopping a whole lot of pain. To be honest, you're already doing better than I thought. But don't sit around feeling pleased with yourself. Unless you want to see me tear this city apart.
I suppose you're going to look in there.
An open invitation from the Riddler? Of course. Huh. Looks like I'm manipulating radio bands or waveforms. Something. I'm not sure what I'm looking at or how any of it is actually displaying.
And that sound?
What? Oh, I'm not really sure about any of it. Get Lucius on the line, will you?
Hey, Alfred.
Good morning, Lucius. I hope we're not interrupting your breakfast.
My youngest is probably stealing all the bacon, but duty calls. What's up?
This is a puzzle from the Riddler. There's a strange waveform pattern I can manipulate inside that needs your expertise.
I can meet you at Wayne Tower in a little bit. We'll fire up the R&D lab.
I wouldn't ask if it wasn't important, Lucius.
No, don't worry about it. It's actually gonna be a big day for me. Tiffany starts at Wayne Enterprises.
Tiffany? Really?
Your daughter working alongside you. How wonderful.
Certainly is. Bruce, I'll see you soon.
Bye, Lucius. Can't wait to see Tiffany. I'll be at Wayne Tower.
Oh, so you can go to that cave anytime.
Good hunting, Bruce.
I guess, okay. New game in town.